Hello everyone, Dr. Connie Ling here at Jump Smile Orthodontic. Expanders are specialized and essential tools for orthodontists to help widening the jaw and create space. This can help with overcrowding issues, mismatched upper and lower jaws,
and may also help with reducing sleep apnea or snoring.
Some expander designs require parents to adjust at home every few days. Parents can feel very nervous hearing about it. It's actually not that difficult once you understand how it works. In today's video, we'll show you exactly how to do it. Let's get started.
Identify the safety bend on your expander key. From the front, look for the first hole. Fully insert the key's tip into the hole. Keep the key parallel to the slit and gently push inwards. Remove the key from the back. Be careful not to reverse the turn. Look for the next hole so that you know the turn is complete. You can repeat easily as needed. If your key feels a little stuck after the turn, gentle wiggling motion of the wrist will help remove it. Done! It wasn't too hard, was it? Please share with us your experience in the comments below. See you guys next time!